أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وأنصاره أجمعين. And sister, this reminder for me and you. Hold to the rule of Allah. Rely on Him only. Allah said حديث قدسي وعزتي وجلالي ما اعتصم بي عبد فكادت السماوات والأرض إلا جعلت له بينهم مخرجا. If you rely on Allah only and heaven and earth collapse in each other and there is no room for you, Allah will make room for you out. By my mighty and my majesty, if you rely on other people, the earth will be soft under you, like earthquake, and you'll be swallowed in the earth. Quran, brother and sister, from Fatiha, the Surah An-Nas, till you rely on Allah and get support from Him. Remember Ibrahim alayhi salam. Ibrahim, millet Ibrahim, the creed, the belief of Ibrahim alayhi salam. They made the fire. They chained him. They put him in the, I don't know, the thing, they threw it from far away, I don't, center pole or something like this. They threw him. Imagine, mother, you are in a fire. You are in a fire, being made for days. And Jibreel alayhi salam, coming to him, the archangel asked him, "O Ibrahim, do you want any help?" He told him, "Amma minka, if it's from you, no." Jibreel alayhi salam, by the tip of his wing, one of his wing, he turned upside down 6 villages of Qawm Lut. And you know Qawm Lut, we're not going to elaborate on Qawm Lut now, later, inshallah. But he told them, "Is it from you? Thank you. But if it's from Allah, yes, I need." And he said, "Hasbi Allah wa ni'mal wakeel." Allah is enough for me. Helper and provider and sustainer. When he came out to the fire after a week inside, or for how long? His father, Adam, told him, "Ni'ma al-Rabbu Rabbuka." Your God is the best. There's no God who can do something like this. Brother and sister, get your heart inclined. Yeah, inclined, please. Get your heart inclined to Allah and the Quran and the Messenger. Remember Surah Al-Kahf. Today is Friday. Remember Surah Al-Kahf. When the kids, fitya, maybe 15, 16, running away from the whole town. They didn't want cars. They didn't want homes. They didn't want houses. They want jobs. ربنا آتنا من لدنك رحمة. Oh Allah, please give us some mercy and some wisdom. وهيئ لنا من أمرنا رشدا. The kafir cannot get you if you are with Allah. What Allah did? He put him in a cave. A cave have no doors, have no security. But when you are in the protection of Allah, no Pimpistani can hurt you. No Madkhali, no inclined, no one. If it's, when you ask Allah, brother and sister, don't ask Allah, "I want happiness this way. Tell him I want happiness. And to him to choose the way, because we are all failure, we cannot choose. The choice of Allah is the best choice. He put them in a cave. And the town ran after him, after them. But nobody can touch them. Ask from Allah and rely on him. When you are running away, someone have to be in the night guard or the day guard. فَضَرَبْنَا عَلَىٰ آذَانِهِمْ. All of them sleep. No protection. Nobody awake. Why? إِنَّهُمْ فِتْيَةٌ آمَنُوا بِرَبِّهِمْ فَزِدْنَاهُمْ هُدًى. These people are believers in Allah. So we increase the knowledge. وَرَبَطْنَا عَلَىٰ قُلُوبِهِمْ. When you stand in any problem, it's not your legs take you, it's your heart. A lot of people stand by the sail and by the tennis or football team, football game. They can stand 3, 4, 5 hours. But in other situation, they drop their pants and run away. How Allah? Subhanallah al-Azim. How Allah protect them? Allah make the sun to visit them every day and turn them around. Whoever Allah guide, no way to be misguided. And whoever Allah misguide, he will never be guided. Get your heart linked to Allah. Not part-time, full-time. The story about Musa alayhi salam, he saw a man crying to Allah days and days and days and days. And he asked Allah, this man asking you, and you are the merciful, you are the one who answered the prayer, and you, and you, and you. And he told him, yeah, Musa, he's talking to me, but his heart somewhere else. Concentrate. Link. Incline to Allah. Incline to Muhammad alayhi salam. Incline to the Sunnah. Incline to the Salaf. The real Salaf. Not the fake. Incline to the good scholar, the true scholars. Not the pimp. Like Shamsi and his follower. May Allah bless you and may Allah protect you. And before I go, look! Surah Al-Kahf, verse 18. لو اطلعت عليهم لوليت منهم فرارا ولوليت منهم رعبا. Look how Allah defend the good Muslim. If you see them at night, if you see them, if you look at them, you run away. And your heart will be struck by fear. Fear Allah. The scholar said, whoever fear Allah, Allah make everything fear him. And remember Muhammad as-salam, how he get his victory. Assalamu alaikum, may Allah bless you.